Morning children, we have completed the first chapter, that is shapes around you. Now we are going to learn the second chapter, that is numbers. In this we are going to learn these four topics in this video: 5-digit numbers and its expanded form, number names, comparison of 5-digit numbers, ascending and descending order of 5-digit numbers. We have already learned about the numbers in basic videos. Numbers, face value and place value, expanded form, ascending order, descending order, comparison of numbers. This already learned in the previous videos. Now, look here children. What is the smallest 1-digit number? 1. Biggest 1-digit number is 9. Next, smallest 2-digit number? 10. Biggest 2-digit number 999. Sorry, 99. 3-digit smallest number 100. Biggest number 999. 4-digit smallest number is 1000. Biggest number is 9999. What is happening here? Here the next 5-digit number comes. If we add 1 to the biggest 4-digit number, what number we will get? 9 plus 1, 10. Again 9 plus 1, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. Again 9 plus 1, 10. So what is this number? How many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we get the 5-digit number, that is the 5-digit, smallest 5-digit number. So 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number, and 99,999 is the biggest 5-digit number. Now we are going to learn 5-digit numbers and its expanded form. Look these numbers children. Are all these 5-digit numbers? Yes. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Thousands after what? 10,000 space. These are all are 5-digit numbers. If you observe the numbers closely, you will notice that all the given numbers have 5 digits. As we already know how to write the place values chart for 4-digit numbers. We already know up to 4 digits place values. Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Every 5-digit number has a new place beside the thousands place, that is 10,000s place. Now let us see the place value chart for the 5-digit number. 5-digit numbers have 5 place values, that is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Now take one number here, 82,079. Write from ones place value. What is the number in ones place? 9. Tens place? 7. Hundreds place? 0. Thousands place? 2. 10,000s place? 8. So 82,079. So now you have to write the expanded form for the 5-digit number. You know already how to write the expanded forms. So 8 is in 8,000s place. So 80,000. The remaining 4 place values are zeros. Plus 2 is in thousands place. Remaining 3 place values are zeros. Plus hundreds. Hundreds place value is 0. So that means 0 in hundreds place. 7 is in tens place. So 7 after what is the, how many place values are there? Only one place, right? Only 1 0. Last one, 9 is in ones place. So 80,000 plus 2,000 plus 0 plus 70 plus 9. This is the expanded form. Now you will try to write the expanded form for this. 36,467. Okay children, next concept is number names. What is this number? This is a 4-digit number, 6,321. You know how to write the number name for this. 6,000. What is 1000 spelling? T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D. 6,300. What is 20 spelling? T-W-E-N-T-Y. 21. Now if you take the 5-digit number, 76,321. Every time you keep comma after 1000 place and before the 100 place, and you read the total 7 and 6, 10,000 and 1000 place value by combining 76. So 76,321. So 70 S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. 70 S-I-X. 6,000. 76,321. Okay. Now, what is this number? This is 10,000. Now 10,001. How to write? 10,001. Next 10,002. 10,003. 10,004. 10,005. Up to you can write 10,009. Now 10,009. 10,010. 10,010 means how many place values are there? 10 means how many digits? 2 digits. So, 1's place have 0, 10's place have 1. 1's, 10's, 100's, 1000's, 10,000's. This is the 10,010. After you can write 10,020, 10,030, like this up to 10,090. Next, 10,090 after what? 90 after 100. 100 is a 3-digit number. So, 10,100. So, third place. Now the next topic is comparison of 5-digit numbers. Here are two numbers, two 5-digit numbers children. One is 54,321, 57,823. Now we have to compare these two numbers. We should compare these two numbers. I already said in the previous videos how to compare. Compare the first left side digits. If they are same, again go to the next place and compare those digits. Like this you have to do all the digits. So here what is the left hand side digit? Left hand side place value 10,000 place. You can compare like this, or you can write the expanded forms for these numbers. Write the expanded forms. 50,000 plus 4,000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 1. This is the first number. Next, second number. 57,823. 50,000 plus 7,000 plus 800 plus 20 plus 3. So here we can use the place values for to compare the numbers. So first compare the 10,000 place values, 10,000 place digit. What is the digit? 5. And in the second number also 5. So both the numbers are equal. So next, compare the next place value. What is the next place value? Thousands place. So thousands place first number have 4,000, means 4. And in the second number, what is the thousands place value? 7. Which number is bigger? 7. So 4 is smaller than 7. So here which number is bigger number? 54,321 or 57,823? Very good. 57,823 is the bigger number. So like this, if these two place values are also equal, you can continue your comparison to the next place values like. So 57,823 is greater than 54,000.